That's a bit better. Alright guys, up here 9,500 feet above the plateaus in north of Phoenix, Arizona. One of my favorite places to come out here and fly. There's typically not too much air traffic except people going back and forth from Sedona. But the plateaus are great because if there's an engine failure, there's always, always a place to land on the plateaus because they're so flat. But I decided that today I'm going to go ahead and do a flight vlog just while I'm flying because there's a lot that's going on. First off, you know, everything that's going on inside of the world has turned my life upside down, as I'm sure it's turned majority of yours upside down. My wife is currently working from home full time, and that's kind of put a damper on a lot of things. I've got four kids who are all very, very busy, ranging from 4 year old all the way up to 13, and all of them are now at home. So I'm not only keeping them away from my wife so that she can do her work, I'm also playing teacher and making sure that they're finishing up their education for the end of this year. So my time to be creative and make videos and do different things has become quite limited, as you could imagine. But, you know, I'm still getting projects done, still having a lot of fun, and thoroughly enjoying making videos for you guys. I've done quite a bit in the last couple of weeks despite all that. I've been able to produce several videos, including a live stream, I think 5 videos in the last 4 weeks, and so trying to increase that production schedule for you so that you can have content from me on a regular basis. But having said that, some things are probably going to change here in just a little bit. So one of those changes is going to have to be Tiffany's flight instruction. Even though we really, really wanted to bring that to you this summer, before it got hot inside of Arizona, we're going to have to postpone that until it starts getting a little bit cooler and Tiffany has a little bit more time because work is just overloading for her right now. She's in the grocery business, and as you can imagine, grocery stores have been doing very well during all of this pandemic that's been going on. So with that, she's just been putting in a lot of hours at work. But that's why I've been trying to fulfill with other content and things like that. But another thing that's changing is I am studying for my next certificate. What that means is I'm not going to have as much time to be making videos like I have the last couple weeks because I really want to get this certificate taken care of and out of the way. So what I'm going to try to do is do a flight vlog like this every 2 weeks. I always try to get in the plane at least every 2 weeks. Every other week, I'm going to try to continue to do an educational video like I have always done. I've got something incredible coming up for you guys that will help you understand areas that have a lot of Class Bravo airspace or different types of airspace. And that's a hint that the video is going to be on airspace, and I think you guys are really, really going to enjoy it. Anyway, so I'm going to try to keep that schedule going, doing a flight vlog or possibly a destination video and an education video every other week. Well, every other week, you know, trying to still maintain a weekly release schedule. But if that doesn't happen, you guys will have to understand why. It's just that studying and preparing for this test is what's keeping me from doing that. All right, guys, another thing that's going to be changing is we are going to start using Patreon. And honestly, it's always kind of been sitting there inside the background, but we've never really used it. And we've had a couple of Patreon members join us who have been contributing, and I want to say thank you to those people. But now we are opening up a $1 tier, and that tier is going to get you early access to our videos, as well as background content to what's going on inside of my and my family's aviation lives. It should be a lot of fun, and we really hope that you guys contribute, because the more you guys contribute, the bigger and better things that we are able to do as a channel. All right, guys, that's about everything that I wanted to go over here while I was on my flight. I've actually turned around and I'm headed back. So we'll see you in the next video. Hopefully it's an educational video. And as always, share aviation wherever you can, and we'll see you in the next one.